honestly, I must say, whatever you see today, whatever we are today, is actually about some of the core values that me and my team have believed in.